It's all about being aware of ourselves, our horse, and our body. And if I don't have awareness of where my body parts are, I'm surely not going to know where my horse's body parts are.